praise God. We wish you all a very blessed Christmas, and we are so excited to be here to worship our Lord, who was born for us on this day. And we are just here to celebrate that He was born for us to redeem us from sin, and we are here to thank Him. We are here to give our praises to Him. We are here to worship Him. So all of you, join together with us and worship Him. Don't just watch what we are doing, but take this time to remember and recollect how the Lord has been good in your life throughout this whole year. And even when the world was going through chaotic times, the Lord brought us through this year by His goodness and His faithfulness. So on this day, let's celebrate that and let us thank Him for who He is. He is a good God.
I just wanna thank you, Lord.
goodness, your faithfulness. Indeed, you are a good God. Amen. Lord, we come to adore you, to bless your name. And again, we invite all of you to sing with us.
Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Oh, come, O ye faithful, joyful and triumphant.
Behold him.
Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
Sing choirs of angels, sing with exaltation, sing all ye citizens of heaven. We sing glory to God, glory to God, glory.
We give you all the glory, Christ the Lord.
Oh, we give you all the glory. Oh, we give you all the glory. We bless your name, oh God. You alone are worthy.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know, in many things that go on in our life, as we live day by day, we can just see the goodness of God in many different ways. Sometimes we try to look for an amazing or a very big miraculous work of the Lord in our lives, but the very fact that we have something to wear, we have something to eat, we have a roof over our heads, that itself is evidence of God's goodness and faithfulness over our lives. When the people of God were walking through the wilderness when they came out of Egypt, and as they were walking through, they never knew how long they were going to be there. But every time they saw the Lord providing food for them, when he brought water out of the rock for them, when they saw that the very clothes they were wearing were growing in size together with them, that itself was evidence to know that God, who brought them out of Egypt, was faithful through wilderness moments. In that same way, you may go through wilderness moments in your life, but remember, the simplest things that you have is evidence enough to prove that God is good, that He is faithful. Yes, Lord. All throughout my history, Your faithfulness has walked beside me. The winter storms made way for spring. In every season, from where I'm standing, I see the evidence of Your good. Fear will leave. You lead my heart to victory. You are my strength, and You always will be. I see the evidence of Your good. Goodness all over my life, all over my life. I see Your promises in fulfillment. You know, why don't you just take a moment right now and go and hold the hand of the person that is beside you. If it's your family member, if it's your close friend, together just recollect how the Lord has been faithful over your lives. remember how the Lord has been faithful to fulfill every promise that He has given over your life. And as we sing this chorus again, I want you to mean it with all your heart and say that, God, indeed, I will always remember that You are faithful. You are a promise-keeping God. You are a covenant-keeping God. That is who our God is. He is good and He is faithful all the time. So you say to Him, I see the evidence of Your goodness all over our lives, all over our lives. I see Your promises in fulfillment all over our lives, all over our lives. Come on, one more time. You say to our God, I see the evidence of Your goodness all over our lives, all over our lives. I see Your promises in fulfillment all over our lives, all over our lives. Why should we fear for the evidence is right here? Jesus Himself. Yes, Lord, we worship You, for You are faithful. Always, oh God, always. And help us to remember when we go through those kind of moments, when we feel like we don't see the evidence around us. Your word says that when we call, You answer. So good, oh God. I called, You answered, and You came to my rescue, and I wanna be with
You, Lord, we worship You.
We
We bless your name, Jesus. Oh,
oh. Oh God, we worship you.
Yes,
in spirit and in truth, oh God, you alone are worthy. You alone, God, we bow down, Lord.
Yes.
We worship you.
Yes.
Shukarase. Where would I run to the throne of mercy? Where would I kneel but at this cross of grace? How great the love, how strong the hand that holds us. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's all sing together. So here I bow to lift you high, Jesus. Be glorified in all things. For all my life I'm yours, forever yours. Oh, we belong to you, oh God.
There is a king who bore the scars of healing. There is a son who came in grace and truth. How great the love that carries us to kindness. Wonderful.
For all my life, I am yours.
praise, oh God.
Amen.
Oh, thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. And we greet all of you a joyous Christmas and a blessed New Year. Amen.
Amen.